Okay, welcome back, everybody. Ignore that. Friday was fun. We caught wind of, not, no pun intended. We caught wind that Helen was heading our way, and on Thursday. And where's my viewer count? There it is. Okay. So on Thursday we heard that it was heading our way, and we were like, well, we've had bad storms before, but Helen was Helen. Holy shit. So a lot happened, to say the least. And we got, a little bit of it, but not all of it, like some people did. What happened to Z? Hold on. Something happened. He was acting weird. Anyway, y'all didn't see it, but I did. So we lost our power at 9 a.m. Friday, and we finally got it back 3 p.m. Saturday. And we did not see our internet for until I think Monday at 3 a.m. is when I noticed it came back. I was very frustrated, very angry that, I was missing streams, but life happens. And to kind of come back on that, I decided to say, I'm gonna play something tonight. I was gonna play in the Minecraft server today on the Stargazer server, but unfortunately I had to go do something for my dad, so that is also understandable considering what it was. Nina time. Also, the game is muted, so I could explain things. So welcome in, Yanimo. Welcome in, Fight Puppy. We're back finally after missing five streams. So yeah, we're back. I'm anxious to see what happens on top of all this, and there could be a possibility that we play this Saturday as well. So, yeah. There are many places near me that have gotten the worst end of the stick when it comes to that hurricane weather. But let's, hope for the best for them and their families. And let's jump right in because we got work to do. Where is my sound bar? Here we go. Turn the game down. All right, Nina is back, and we need to figure out what's going on with Palkia. No cutesy fun song this time. Ready as I'll ever be, Luvi. Want to keep using flamethrower. Let's go, Nina. Thank you. Oh, hello, Charizard. What the? Whoa! Yeah, the traps just immediately making their mark. Doing their job of just being right where I'm trying to walk. Jolteon. Aw. Hey, Finalgo. Yeah, you're telling me. I'm glad to be back. I want the craziness to end. Unfortunately, I've got one more day of craziness to deal with. Please die in one hit, like always. I don't think that's gonna happen very often. Speaking of, like, not dying in one hit, I am a bit worried about how tough Palkia is gonna be. Because Nina does not do damage to them at all. So is audio okay? I tested it before I streamed, but just wanted to make sure. Okie dokie. I meant to go to the stairs, but that didn't happen. Heal ribbon? Really?
Hmm.
I'll take that. With the holes in the wall, it almost looks like the moon. No, I know I'm on the list, but I'm feeling lucky. Okay. I gotta log back in. I don't care, Adblock. It's like, we've blocked over 1 million ads for you. It's like, yeah, thank you for telling me you're doing your job. Go for it. Also, no full face tracking today. Oof. Yeah, we're doing normal tracking tonight because reasons. It's probably inflated. A fan of the bump 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 in this song. Stepping backward, Luffy does sad nice little dirt. Yeah. She's like, nope. It's like I ruined my shot. Take a step back. Yeah. What? Daggone it, why do these seeds have to drop when my inventory is full? Thank you, Libby. Pass scarf? Held item causes the Pokemon to shrug off any effects from moves and pass them on to an adjacent Pokemon. It also makes the Pokemon's belly go down every time it happens. Note, the effect of some moves can't be passed. Okay, interesting. Trying to use guillotine. Oops. I meant to do the other thing. Gelatin. Can you not? Okay. Mm-hmm. got 4 lives left. Wait, that's actually probably useful. Yeah, I think so. But I was more surprised at the fact that Electivire got 2 attacks, somehow. Like, sure, he paralyzed me, but he then quickly attacked right behind it. Got 1 big apple. Wrong move. Stop trying to guillotine. Oh my. Everything all right with it? Oh my. Okay. I'm not gonna get any more Reviver Seeds, aren't I? Are animated. Spooky. Internet, I don't ask for much. If you could work properly and not try to freaking go to zero every freaking time. Found 100 hunger seeds, so I'm picking that shit up. Ooh, another one. Failed. Red gummy. Hell yeah. Attract. Whoa. What does that do? Inflicts infatuated status on target, making it incapable of action. Caution, this move affects only enemies that are the opposite gender of the user. Well, there's no way to know that. Like, no way to figure that out. Jolteon! It's City Crows. You know, the avatar that they chose. Sad face. Can't recruit. Luffy, look, it's your cousin. It's your violent cousin. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, keep an eye out on, Jolteon. If I see Jolteon, it's gonna have to be kill on sight, because that really hurt. Wrong Z. I really hope Spatial Rend is not like, a full room AoE. Wow. Clever. Stop this shit. Oh, Fight Puppy, I meant to say, because I've been so dang busy that I can't even think straight on my own. I played some Risk of Rain last night, and I ended up rage quitting. Not literally rage quitting, but I was just like, man, fuck this, and I all F4'd. I was like... I was like, I was tired of what I was trying to do. I was like trying to be a particular kind of build with Mercenary, and I was like, I want to be Mercenary and play through the game while having Command, you know, the artifact of Command, but not relying on Forgive Me Please, you know, on death effects build. So, I was trying to build kind of like Z, if I'm being honest. Like, I had the Frost Band, I had the Frost Relic, I was doing things to be more like Z or whatever. And then I also had like a crit build going on, so crit heal or whatever. I'm doing zero damage because of that memento. This is dangerous. Hey Zaldo, thank you for the welcome back. Hope you're doing well. Done the other one, but yeah, like yeah, I get you. Forgive me, please. It's just too easy. Cause like, I can go in there with Gesture of the Gesture of the Drowned, and like a few fuel cells, and then grab a Forgive Me Please, and then just start rolling the whole game with gasoline stacks. Like, it's too easy. That's why I wanted to challenge myself, but also, you know, still have command active. These dudes freaking hurt. Oh, dang it, quit yawning, Z. Wow. I didn't think of that. Though I kind of started doing this thing where if I'm playing command without the artifact of decay or whatever it was, sacrifice, that's what it was. If I'm doing a run without that, which, fuck that thing, by the way. Artifact of sacrifice sucks. Then I like to get the roll of pennies. I like to get at least 3 of those for a run, because getting hit pays you. Yeah, and then go into the next map and have a billion supercharged mobs. Because the game has progressed so far. I was tempted to play that tonight, to be honest. If not this, it was gonna be Risk of Rain. Just because it's a lot of fun to play. Really? The thing about Artifact of Sacrifice is that it just takes forever for mobs to start dropping items. And you almost always have to get the artifact that doubles all mob spawns just to get anything out of it. Why has my tracking been so weird? Like, look where Z is right now. Like, he's part of the way off the screen. What's going on there? I want as many totter seeds as I can. because of what they're capable of. Steel wing. Suddenly, Nina has wings. Can you disappear, please? Gyro ball. Yeah. Dude, I didn't want to say anything because I didn't want to mean anything that sounded like it was a personal attack to Aura Sonic, because I never want to do that sort. But like, I just feel like adding wings to a character that is a species that doesn't normally have one. It's a creative choice. But it also complicates things. It's like, I've never been good at drawing wings. Wings are good, yes. From artists who can draw them. It's like that one meme that I saw that was really bad, and I'm not gonna say it because it was really bad and it needed a comma super, like, very important that it would have had a... It needed a comma very badly because it came out really wrong sounding. Yeah. Hey. Did it. Leveled up. Luvy, how do you know what that means? I need to stop adding these silly implications to Luvy, because I want Luvy to be somewhat serious. No! I thought I had non-traitor! I just fucking smacked Luvy in the face with a flamethrower. That could be a possibility. I think Luvy is out of quick attack. She has. Good lord. She has a lot of tail whip and tackle, though. Yeah, thanks for that. Okay, so I don't have a key, sadly. Final Gambit and Super. What's up with that? Spatial rift bottom. Uh-oh. Huh? Nina, over there! It's a dead end. What should we do? This is as far as we can go. Wah! Grimmers! Palkia! Your resistance is useless. You will never escape from this place. I will reveal why. It is your fate. To be obliterated by me. Here he comes, Nina. We have to fight. This is it. Oh boy. Are we ready? Dakota, thank you for the raid. Good raid timing, yeah. Holy shit. Thanks so much, buddy. How'd it go? How did it go? This music sounds like it's straight out of Final Fantasy. I'm being... Wow. It really does sound like it's out of Final Fantasy. Hope you're doing well. Okay, we got a plan. But real quick, before we get into being destroyed by Palkia utterly, let me look at the free art list real quick. Okay, so you are off the list. Would you like a free spin? Played Ghostbusters and tried multi-streaming on YouTube. Okay. Chunsoft, more like Squaresoft. More like FromSoft. Go for it. Ghostbusters! You're backing down! I'm not going there. Ooh, double. Hey. Wow. Way to go. You're back on the list. In three. No idea. Nice. Congratulations on that. So this is the first time I've streamed in what was supposed to be five streams. So yeah, you almost missed, but that was great. So yeah, cool. More coded art from C. Oh, I appreciate it, Dakota. I've been having confidence issues with my art, so I'm glad you appreciate it. Of course, I never doubted it. I just, you know. Anyway. So yeah, thank you for the raid. For those who are new here, my name is Z. I'm a Tundra Wolf variety streamer, and today we are catching up on what was supposed to be streamed on Saturday, but Hurricane Helen had other plans and decided to knock out my power for 2 days. And knock out my internet for 4, so there was no way I could stream it, and I said, screw it, the next stream I'm doing is this. So, here we are, Pokemon Explorers of Sky, Mystery Dungeon. Draw me as a Ghostbuster, oh my lord. Let's see if we can take care of Palkia here. I'm, really hoping that Spatial Rend is not a full room AoE. We have to plan carefully. Wow. I don't know what is going to count as hitting him. Nope. Off to a good start. It is a full room AoE. Oh my god. Okay, hold up. This is what we had to do with Dialga, because we're not going through this shit over again. Palkia is famished. Honest to God, Luvi, this is your fight. I can't do shit to this guy. Best I got is Dark Pulse and extra sensory. Kill him, Luvi! I really hope Luvi can handle this. What? Intimidator IQ, really? Yes. Ooh. Let's go, Luvi. Kill him. Oh shit, I'm doing nothing. Wait, why didn't you attack? Oh, he got scary. She got scary faced. That's. She did it! Let's go, Luvi! She killed him in 3 hits! That's insane. What? Huh? Palkia has stopped moving. What happened to him? Palkia has been enveloped by the nightmare, just as Azurill has. A voice! Where is it coming from? Who are you? What do you mean Palkia has been enveloped in a nightmare? Hold on, my internet's taking a shit. Come on, dude. I didn't spend $75 on a fucking Wi-Fi extender for this to happen. It means that the power of darkness has spread so much farther. If its growth remains unchecked, the world would become drowned in darkness. But you two... Would you two enter Palkia's nightmare? What? Palkia's nightmare? Yes, by entering his nightmare, you will learn why Palkia attacked you. So, what will you do? What will we do, Nina? Should we go into the nightmare? Fine. You've decided. I'll send you into Palkia's nightmare. This is getting weird. We need Art of Luvi KOing Palkia with a low blow. Wow. Ah, Palkia! You two! What are you doing in my dreams? No, I remembered! We battled! So why am I... dreaming? You've been enveloped by a nightmare, Palkia. What did you say? I'm in a nightmare. This proves it. You both should not exist. Wow, Palkia, wait a second. We have to ask you something. Why are you trying to get rid of us? You dare to pretend that you don't know? You are distorting space with reckless abandon. If the distortion spreads, the power of darkness will grow. The world will be drowned in this nightmare of darkness. To prevent it, you must be wiped from this existence. But there must be some other way. You govern space and dimension, don't you, Palkia? Can't you mend the distortion of space yourself? It is true that I can bend space to my will, but for the first time ever, I am unable to control a part of space. Worse still, the distortion of space is amplifying. This is all you're doing! There is now but one way to save the world, and that is for you to be erased from this world forever! Palkia is saying the same thing as Cresselia said. Nina, Cresselia told us the truth after all. Maybe they're right about us. Maybe we do have to disappear. Luvi! I feel sorry for you, but this must be done to preserve peace. Please understand. Palkia! Ah, here you are. I found you at last. Cresselia? The spreading darkness engulfs even this place. You must be eliminated as soon as possible. Whoa. Before we finally pass the point of no return. Nina, we refuse to give up. We did what we could. After everything we did, was it all for nothing? Was all our effort a waste? So are you ready for your end? It's a little too obvious that it's not going to happen. Cresselia, one moment. Tell us one last thing. If we disappear, will the world truly, really and truly be saved? Yes, it absolutely will. The world will be saved. The world will be saved. It's beyond a shadow of a doubt. Are you finally satisfied? Yes, if we must. If we really must disappear, if that will save the world, after so much, Luby's will is starting to sway, and so is mine. Is this really and absolutely the correct course of action? Wait, Cresselia. Blinded by fury, I attacked them earlier, but upon seeing them now, they do not seem to be driven by malice or wickedness. In my dreams, Cresselia, you insisted that they were bad, but are they truly bad? Cresselia said that about us? In Palkia's dreams? Don't be fooled by appearances, Palkia. If we rid them now, all will be saved. So just like we did, Palkia and Cresselia, met Cresselia in his dreams. But now Palkia is growing suspicious. Something is very wrong here. All this is based on what Cresselia claims. Enough! I will be rid of you now! Luvi, don't abandon hope. I'll take this. Yes, that's exactly it. Never abandon hope. I like that. I knew it. He was a fucking imposter. I mean, we all knew that. Cresselia was never that malicious. What? There's a second Cresselia? What? What? What is this? Who is this? Excellent, I was just in time. Blast you, Cresselia. I've been foiled, just as I was about to dispose of those meddlers once and for all. Please listen, Nina, Luvi, Palkia. You have all been misled this whole time. By Darkrai there. What? The Cresselia you thought you knew until now was not me. That false Cresselia was nothing more than an illusion made by Darkrai. It was merely a mockery of me. What? Cresselia we knew up to now was just a fake? I mean, Chadok kind of set an entirely different personality before we even left. So, with a little common sense, I'm sorry. Darkrai, using the illusionary duplicate of me to deceive others is so typical of you. But you usually never bring your actual self out of hiding. You normally operate under cover of darkness. That you'd personally emerge from the shadows to dispose of these two, that is so very unlike you. You two, behind Cresselia. What, us? Correct. Pay close attention. Now, the one truly responsible for exploiting the space distortion, for shrouding the world in the nightmare, it is my doing. Mine alone. What? What did you say? You are more than welcome to try and stop me. Come to me in the Dark Crater. You're not getting away, Darkrai. Sure did. Darkrai vanished? You cannot catch me, Cresselia. Not ever. You too. I shall be waiting in the Dark Crater. Well then. Meryl! Azeril, that's great. You woke up from your nightmare. Yep. You did it, Miss Cresselia. Thank you so much. And Mr. Drowsy, too. Huh? Me? Thank you very much, Mr. Drowsy. Drowsy, I have to thank you, too. You stayed to take care of Azeril this whole time. Thank you so very much. Well, shucks, it's the least I could do. Luvia and Nina are saved, yay! Say, Cresselia, what happened to Palkia? Palkia is immersed within the spatial rift, where he's attempting to take care of the distortion of space. As the being that governs space itself, he is staking his pride on success. Given that duty, I would not expect to see him manifest here again. Well done, how remarkable. It is truly quite marvelous. Marvelous indeed, Cresselia. We had heard of your power to dispel darkness, but only in rumor. But it was all true. I must say, this is completely marvelous. I understand. You used your power when we were in Palkia's nightmare. That's how you pulled Palkia and us out of the nightmare. Indeed. I do have the power to dispel darkness. It lets me dispel nightmares and awaken those in deepest sleep. Darkrai stands as an opposite to my being. He has the power to enshroud those who sleep in a nightmare. Luvi and Nina, do you recall where you met my imposter? The imposter, that is to say, the first Cresselia you met. Those encounters were always worth within dreams, weren't they? That's true. It's true. The first time we saw was in a dream. Then later on, come to think of it. That time I wasn't dreaming, so I guess it never occurred to me. But I realized that was in Azuril's nightmare. In other words, it was still in a dream. The next time we met, it was in Palkia's nightmare. That first Cresselia we encountered her only in dreams. Darkrai has the power to create realistic illusions. What Darkrai was doing was using his illusions to make you think you were seeing me. It was an elaborate ruse to get at you, Nina and Luvi, so that your whole existence could be eliminated. What? To eliminate Nina and Luvi from this world? Eliminate? Those two? Well, it's shocking that he wanted to get rid of you, but why would Darkrai plot something so complicated? Why go through all the trouble of using Cresselia as an imposter? Wouldn't it be faster to confront them directly in battle? I would guess that it was all out of fear of Nina and Luvi. Darkrai was afraid of me and Nina? Yes, because Nina and Luvi saved the world once before. That was when they prevented the collapse of Temporal Tower. But who was really the one that put the ruin of Temporal Tower in motion? Who was it that really sought to put the planet into paralysis? It was none other than Darkrai. What? Darkrai was behind the crisis at Temporal Tower? Darkrai intends to enshroud the world in darkness. He failed to do that with the destruction of the Temporal Tower. After that failure, he turned his attention to the distortion of space itself. If the distortion of space were to grow, Darkrai's power would create nightmares would also grow. What he sought to do was envelop all Pokemon in a nightmare. It was all Darkrai's doing. He was making the distortion of space expand. Darn straight, you see what Luvi did to Palkia? Darkrai was doing that? Isn't the space distortion expanding because of our existence? It is true that your existence is causing space distortion, but the distortion you cause is extremely small. Furthermore, your distortion of space won't expand on its own. Then, yes, the expanding distortion of space has nothing to do with you. It was blamed on you, however, so that you would be eliminated. It was all part of Darkrai's elaborate deception. Oh, Nina. I'm so glad. We're not beings that must not exist. It's okay for us to live in this world. We're not unwanted. Oh. I don't know what you two went through, but it's just not possible for either of you, Luvia and Nina, to be unwanted in this world. If either of you went away, it would make me sad. I think everyone at the guild would be sad, too. It makes us happy that you're with us, Luvia and Nina. That's reason enough to keep existing. More than that, it's not just Luvia or Nina. Everyone here, all the Pokemon in the world, not one of their lives is without meaning. So never think that you are not wanted ever again. Stay full of cheer, alright? No. Thank you, Wigglytuff. Hey, but talk about dirty and dishonest. That Darkrai is a piece of work. Corphish over there. Man, that Darkrai guy, hey, he's a piece of shit, hey. He never comes out in the open. He does this nefarious work from the shadows. If you confront him, he will always flee. That is how Darkrai has always done things. But he's doing something so unlike him right now. He has invited Luvia and Nina to confront him. Darkrai left these parting words. Yeah, flashback after something that we just saw. Darkrai told us to go to the Dark Crater, and that he would be waiting for us. Cresselia, do you believe that he demanded Luvia and Nina to come to him for a reason, don't you? Do you believe that it's a trap? Yes, it's a trap without a doubt. It doesn't matter if it's a trap or not. If we don't stop Darkrai, he'll smother the whole world with darkness. We have to do something. We're going to the Dark Crater. Okay, I respect your decision. I will accompany you. I have long been aware of Darkrai's scheme. I have pursued him in a long... Sorry. That was out of nowhere. I have pursued him a long time to thwart his plan, but every time I caught up to him, he would elude me. This time, he is waiting for us. I would like to settle this once and for all. I'll go too. Me too. Yep, I'll go, by golly. Why? I'm delighted by everyone's offer to help. I'm afraid that Darkrai would be scared off if too many of us were to go. This is a rare chance to corner Darkrai and stop his nefarious scheme. Please be content with just the three of us going. Aw, that's too bad. But I'd have to say, you all are right. Don't worry, everyone. We'll be sure to defeat Darkrai and come back. Yes, you do that. If anyone can, it's you. You all take care, by golly. Everyone, thank you. Let's go, Nina. Let's go to the Dark Crater where Darkrai is waiting. Bleh. To the northwest of here, there's a land of volcanic terrain. The Dark Crater is located there. Please tell me when you are ready to leave. I will guide you to the Dark Crater. Okay, hold up. We need to do some stuff. Oh, I only have one Oranberry left. This reason is identical to what Dexmoor said about not alerting Grovyle. Oh, goodness. Bless you, baby. Baby had a big sneeze. I will in a minute. Yeah, you're probably right. I'm dumb, dude. Better go get some money, because I'm probably going to need it. Actually, no, I think I'll be fine. Malevolent? Whatever. Darkness. The darkness spreads and deepens. Its progress can be halted, yes, but only by you. I shall ask of you. Stop Darkrai's futures of nightmares. y'all ready to open up, like, 20 boxes? Wiggly card. Mom key. Malevolent. But I can't say it. Malevolent. Malevolent. I don't know why I can't say it. Could turn on turbo. I like the little squeak. That's a lot of stuff. That'll be useful. Okay. Ooh, you know, he might be immune to sleep. I didn't think of that. Wait. I have no more orange berries. Uh-oh. Use his powers against him. Yeah, I got a fire blast to him. What? Like, okay. And overheat. Oh, wait. Is overheat an AoE? That's the only thing that will make me care about it. Oh! Oh no, it's one tile range. Oops. Thanks, baby. She made me bump the turbo button. Uh-oh. We need orange berries. We need quite a few orange berries. Please don't succumb to anyone bad. Go forward to victory. Fight! Let's go look at Progunk stuff. Baby. My dog is bumping my hands. You can't fail now. There's all the special items for Eevee. I'm only getting this to get rid of them. I don't want to get rid of any of these, though. I don't remember if the orange berries were in the Marowak Dojo. They might have been. I know there was a lot of escape orbs. Wait. Did? I'm blind. Oh. He wants apples though, which I have even less of. Baby, go on. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to go through Marowak Dojo. At least once. Wait, I need to store all my stuff. Like, all. Hang on a minute. Onward. Let's try to get some berries. Okay. Yeah, right? Freaking leveled up to level 56 in a place that didn't really have high level area, you know. I don't know why I avoided the status for trap. The wonder trap. Whatever. Wonder tile. They didn't have to make an animation for Tail Whip, but they did. Oop. Wrong attack. I could bring the X-ray specs in here. Yeah. Did I miss the stairs? You know, in Super, if you tell your partners to go off and run around, they will actually discover more of the dungeon while you're doing it. They can find the stairs before you do, potentially. Oh, hey, Luby. I like how I found all of one Oranberry. Well, I'm trying, game. It's like getting dizzy from hunger. Oh well. I'm gonna have to farm, and I don't want to farm. I want to do stuff. Yeah, that's true, but at the same time, you know, maybe I should bring more Reviver Seeds this time. Vulpix items anymore because I used them all to make the glowing bow. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. I think 11's fine. Here we go. Better yet, let's put this on save file too. And just bam, we're there. So this is the entrance to the Dark Crater. Here we face Darkrai. There's no telling what he has in store for us. We must proceed with with utmost care. Oh. There was items on the floor. Torchic! That was not a lot of XP. Here we go again, back to the nether. Flareon. Look at his little, he's wagging his butt. No, let's not put that Combusken in a deep fryer. That's a female Flareon. Great. Cresselia, do something about the weather. Robuskin. Plugma. All right. Sorry, dogs went off. Cresselia took a deep breath. Why? I'll provide my best support to the skirmish with my Aurora Beam. Okay. I mean, we take those. Look at it sleeping. And now it's not, because Luffy's still on attack everything. Another female Doomseed. Unclaimed items turned into Pokemon. Yep. Yep. That's logic. Oh. Neat. Ooh. Actual lava. I can walk on this. It makes no sense. Oh, no, we're not doing that. Arcanine. It's a good dog. Whoops. Sorry, Luffy, I couldn't get out. It's nice that the that Cresselia has that going on. Kinda wish I had something like that. That would have hurt a little bit. I'm dumb. Let me swap. Arcanine. We're gonna have to start naming, we're gonna have to start naming Pokemon after you guys. At some point, be like, make it a quest or something to go find a certain character and then name it that. and then put you on the team. That'd be neat. Why is that the idle stance of a camera up? Well, I do wish that you could rename characters in Super, but I do not know how. I like the quick running because I'll just be running and all of a sudden there's a Pokemon in front of me. You know, why? Hold on. So you know there are 3D dungeon crawlers, like Wizardry 5 comes to mind, which is the only one. Ow! The only one I thought of. That's rude, and you should stop that immediately. Yeah. So, like, imagine this game, but in a 3D sense. Like, you're... Just look up a game that is any, like, 3D maze sort of dungeon crawler. That's what I was trying to get at. But instead it's, you know, Pokemon. I saved you, Louie. You were about to be punched. You know, I do find it a bit strange how... What happened? There was a gummy there. No way, they transformed. Play Chocobo Mystery Dungeon instead. I don't actually know anything. I don't know anything about it either. Getting hungry. Risk of Mystery Dungeon. Oh no. I mean, we already kind of do that with mods. Okay, bye. Mind games. Shit. I didn't mean to do this. Rapidash took it into 3D because it went up instead of left or right. That is true. Over here first. I will feed the fox when I'm legitimately losing health. Get the most mileage out of those apples. Stopping me. Rude. Oh, wait. I had the wrong move selected. Stop it. That's not what I said. I said... Okay, so hunger is not actually happening, okay? Pokemon don't get hungry. I'm joking. What I'm trying to say is I'm just trying to be efficient. If I start, really, three in a row. Okay, now I would say it's a good time. Oh my. That looked cool. What the hell, Cresselia? Out of quick attack again. You fool, you fell for the blunder. I can tell you one thing, Darkrai is going to get very hungry very suddenly. Unless I didn't bring the seed. I did. My dog is insisting on being on my lap. Hello. You feel okay, honey? Ooh, it's a Quilava. Who's doing a little wiggle? Hmm. I'm done. Fucking hell, dude. Every one of this dungeon is dumb. Weird that he's in a place like this. Like, so Darkrai, what's up with the volcano, you know? Better get out of that mess. Speed. Sounds like a DS version of the Thousand Year Door's entrance. Oh lord, I didn't even realize how low Luffy was. The problem with not having Oran berries is that Luffy is gonna run away when she's hurt. And she's not gonna stop. Music is intense. Okay, see you later, Finalgo. Thank you for being here. Yep. Bruh. Bruh. When she's stuck. When she's stuck, her sprite just goes in a spiral. Look how cute that little Flareon is from the front. So, understand that not only is Nina wearing the sky blue bow, but she also has that that built-in light screen. So Earth Power is like getting completely destroyed by that damage negation. If you've noticed, she's only been taking like 20 damage from it. Tanky Vulpix. This is tricky with Vulpix being able to, you know, Nina being able to walk on lava. I need to be careful because I don't want to, like, accidentally do something to my party members. Like getting them stranded. Please stop landing on the same one. I like this dungeon format. There's a lot of small rooms. Oh, that's a Charizard. Did not get quick attacked by Luvi because Luvi is apparently out of quick attack. Hey, we take those. Oh, it's just a Pekka Berry or Perry Berry or something. Ugh. Ow. Ow. Ollie's upgrade charms for my dog, but I get hit by a chestnut trap and I still did 10 damage. What? Typhlosion. What is that animation? You got this, Cresselia. Perhaps I put too much faith in you. Oh crap, I'm not going to recover. I need to not die, please. Repeatedly. I do not need to die repeatedly. Nice. I need Cresselia to not be in the back right now. I don't know. Wander Gummy, uh-oh. Really? Really? You're a bitch. I didn't know that was selected. Honestly, this dungeon really sucks. Trump card. Inflicts damage on the target and never misses. The lower PP left for this move, the greater its damage. Nah. Yeah, Luby's getting a lot more XP than Nina is because of that evolve charm. Can't wait for the first episode to be more intense in the boss fight. Yeah. Whoa, that's a big one! Jiro, what the heck? Thank you so much for the raid! Thank you, Miss You So, for the follow. That's a huge raid! Holy smokes! Thank you so much, Jiro. What were you up to? Good to see you, buddy. We had a little 1 year anniversary anniversary of streaming? Yo! It's a wolf, it's a me! Hello, newcomers. Awesome. Well, congrats on the 1 year. My 2 year is next month. Me officially starting streaming is next month in November. So that's great. Great to hear. Shit. Intro. So for those who are new to the channel, hello, welcome. 46 viewers, holy smokes. I haven't had that much in a very long time. Like exactly 1 year. But yeah, great. For those that don't know me, my name is Z the Wolf. I'm a variety streamer, Tundra Wolf. My favorite franchise is Pokemon, and I play several different games from the Pokemon franchise for the exception of Pokemon Masters. I hate it. Right now we are really neck deep in end game Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of Sky, and we are on the Darkrai quest at the moment to confront Darkrai. So yeah, please guys, if you people who aren't familiar with Jiro, go check him out. Take off the shirt. Okay. Here goes my signature 53 shirt. I'm not complaining. Oh my goodness. That was an insanely huge raid. Jiro, thank you so much. Here, would you like a free art wheel spin? Because I give a free spin to raiders. And for those that aren't aware, we have a free art wheel. You can spend 2,000 channel points to have a chance to land on a win. And if you do, you'll be added to a list of free art that I will eventually draw. I draw like one, maybe two pictures a week, depending on how things go. Let's go ahead and spin the wheel for Jiro. Dakota raided a moment ago and won, so that's cool. Okay, so there's actually, you still get something, okay? So for those that raided and missed, you get a bonus section on the wheel for if you were to raid again. So now if, for the next time, and I'm not saying you have to right away, if, you know, whenever you raid me again, the next section on the wheel from, hold on, let me see if I can show you what I mean. Where's the hide? Hide timeout. Okay, this should pop it up, right? Okay, so what a free section means is that you see the free art section there? One space expanded on each side will be a bonus. And if it lands on those two misses, then it's a win. And if you still miss, it expands further for the next time. And then further for the next time until you get like plus five. If you end up with plus five, you just get free art. Because at that point, if you've missed that many times and the wheel is just that mean to you, you get it for free. Like, I had to do that with Elemagel. They had unfortunately missed so many times that they just won on the next one that they raided into. So that is the rules of the wheel. We also have a redeem for 2,000 channel points to spend anytime you want, but your bonuses from raiding are not applied. That is just, you know, you're spinning the wheel, and if you land on free spin, you get another spin. If you spin it and land on free art, you win. So that's, you know, the basics. There's no bonuses. All right. So I don't know how much further we have to go in this dungeon, but it's been pretty scary. I've brought plenty of reviver seeds for this dungeon, but boy. Ow. Counterattack. Okay. Solid rock. Never heard of it. Give Luby this spare max elixir. So this is Nina. She's the main character of this story, and Luvi is her partner, which belongs to Finalgo. And we kind of added Luvi for fun, but I have drawn Luvi before, and she's not an Eevee, she's a Vaporeon. So in a sense, we're kind of making a small storyline to go along with Luvi as well. That's fine, Jiro. I'm sure you had a long stream. Yeah, and thank you for sharing them with me. That was so many people. Like, that was the second largest raid I've ever gotten. So you have made the chart. So that's an achievement, you know, pretty big deal. So yeah, you rest well, and you know, I hope you enjoy the rest of your night and streams. But yeah, Nina is cute, and she has, like, I have, like, this little design idea for her, so she's, like, her hair is just a little bit longer than a Vulpix's, so it's, like, slightly covering one of her eyes. I know that's, like, a very common thing when, oh, I just digged on a levitate. Oops. It's a pretty common thing to extend the character's hair or give it hair that is longer to kind of personalize it, but Nina's a human anyway, but she's a Vulpix, so it just, you know, every Vulpix is personalized. No, I'm joking. I was just making a meme. But yeah, Luby is actually a Vaporeon, and we're kind of using this storyline as in a sense, like how she became a Vaporeon or something. But I don't know how official we're gonna go with that. Like, it is Finalgo's character, and ultimately it's their decision on if they want something like that. Oh. Yeah, then I have no idea. We'll just have to see what Rhyperior had total, like, in terms of, ow. Stop that! What? Just... what? Sir. So it did an earthquake, and since it missed Cresselia, it did a step back. I need him to calm down. Stop. Oh my gosh, these Pokemon are getting very scary down here. Dark Crater Pit. Oh my lord, is this it? I don't like how we're in a volcano. This is not really making sense, and I'm kind of fearing the worst. It's a dead end. This looks like the deepest we can go. Where's Darkrai, though? You've kept me waiting. Darkrai! Good of you to come, Luvia and Nina. Why do you keep after us? You don't even know us! I know you all too well. You especially, Nina. What? When you came to this world with Grovyle, you were caught up in an accident. Oh, that's right. Grovyle once explained it. We had an accident traveling back in time. That's literally like the start of the game. That is one hell of a flashback. Yes, you and Grovyle had an accident while traveling through time. You became separated as a result of it. You were also transformed from a human into a Pokemon, and you lost your memory as well. Has it not occurred to you how odd that accident was? How odd? Yes. Think of how the accident occurred. Precisely when you and Grovyle were traveling through time. That fails to strike you as odd. Darkrai, do you know something about it? Naturally. That very accident was caused by none other than myself. What? What did you say? My wish is to engulf this world in darkness. I set my sights on Dialga's temporal tower because of its tie to time. I sabotaged the temporal tower. That would have eventually led to the destruction of time, and ultimately, the planet's paralysis. However, Grovyle and Nina decided to meddle. I learned of their impending arrival from the future, and I attacked Grovyle and Nina as they traveled in time, so that I would be rid of them. But an unforeseen event made it impossible to be rid of either of them. It should have been enough, especially for Grovyle. However, do you know how you came to be a Pokemon, Nina? During the accident, you shielded Grovyle from my attack. I shielded Grovyle? Yes, you absorbed the brunt of the attack I intended for Grovyle. It appears your fierce will to protect your partner became entangled with the many dimensions during your time travel. As a result, you were transformed into a Pokemon. I did that? Oh, thank you for the hydrating snake. A stretch. Yeah, stretching. I actually need to go get me water, but let me wait until the cutscene is over. Apparently that's the lore. I don't know if I accept it. Just yet. I assumed what I did was efficient. I thought that I'd render you incapable of preventing the plant's paralysis. However, I underestimated your resourcefulness. You met with Luvi, and the two of you stopped the destruction of Temporal Tower. Because I underestimated and disregarded how much you would meddle, my original plan ended in failure. That's why. That's why you decided to get rid of Luvi in the That's why you decided to get rid of Nina and Luvi first this time. So that they wouldn't be the impediment to your scheming. That's why you tried to break their spirit, even going so far as to use an imposter of me. Even now, you lured us here, so you could be rid of us all in a one fell swoop. Very good. I did indeed intend to do just what you say. But I've had a change of heart. So, Nina, Luvi, both of you are brave. You've shown great initiative. To be rid of you forever seems like a tragic waste. You've both shown so much promise. Why not join me? What? Why not join me in ruling the world of darkness? What? Rule the world with Darkrai? It is entirely possible if we three band together. Oh? Will you join me? Nina, Luvi, don't believe his lies. Luvi, are you listening? Maybe Darkrai is right. No, Luvi. Who are we kidding? We don't stand a chance against Darkrai anyway. It's pointless to resist. Joining Darkrai may be the best thing to do. Luvi, why? Whoa, really, why? But why was that so easy? You chose wisely, Luvi. Very practical of you. Now, Nina, what will you do? When you are one of us, our first order of business will be Cresselia there. The three of us shall get rid of her together. What did you say? Now, Nina, come join us here. Don't go, Nina. Oh, God, what the hell? Please come here, Nina. Luvi! If you won't join us, Nina, Darkrai surely won't want just me. He'll get rid of me. Luvi. Your choice, Nina. Will you join us? No, shut up, Luvi! He's got him in a he's got her in some kind of trance. You see, your trusted partner has seen the truth. Come, will you not rule the world with us? And you shall reign as Lord in the world of darkness? Now, Nina, consider your answer carefully. Join me and Luvi. We'll rule this world together. I refuse, naturally. Do that. I refuse. This is all a nightmare. Whoa! Gah! Oh, Nina! You! Oh, God! I was right! I was being deceived! Darkrai was showing me an illusion. That was close. Blast it! I was on the verge of success! Is that your answer, Nina? Of course. Luvi would never consider even saying something like that. Join with Darkrai? Not on my life! A world of darkness, I won't let it happen. Oof, so be it. You've made the wrong choice. There's nothing left to say. I will be rid of you now. Whoa! We're surrounded! I knew it. I figured that you would do something like this. Immediate reaction to getting bitch slapped. I was right! Ugh, say what you will. This is where I will be finally rid of you meddlers. I will seize control of the darkened world as its king. This is it. Attack! Thank you. The same song that played during Dust Noir. It really was fucking you the whole time. Sit down. Oh, what? Luffy! Wait. Did Lucky Chance just wait, what happened? Did Lucky Chant remove the petrification? Okay. Let's go, Luffy. That's fine. Oh, fuck! Yes! Damn. Cresselia is like covering me. Eat this. I missed. Well, at least Luffy's gonna be occupied with running away. He has, like, double team. Wow. Cresselia, you really don't have to do that. You're taking super effective damage. Thank you. Bitch, she is eating all my reviver seeds. Hit him. Oh, fuck. I don't know what to do. There we go. And he has paint attack too, so it never misses. There we go. Gah. We did it. Ugh. This is the end for you, Darkrai. Oh my. Cresselia, don't you remember? I said you cannot catch me. Hey, what is that? It's a dimensional hole. Ah. This dimensional hole may take me to the future, or the past. Even I don't know where it will lead me, but I failed only this time. I will simply plunge the world into darkness in another time. But stop! Darkrai! You're not getting away. Too bad for you. I can slip away through time with just one step. You cannot catch me. Oh. Goodbye to you. Okay, he's... Well, how do you like that? Finally, in the end, it ends in my ultimate victory. I won't allow that! Well, what? You're... Palkia? You will pay a grave price for expanding the distortion of space, Darkrai! This is a strike for justice! Take this! What? What? There is no escape! The dimensional hole. It's completely shattered. With Darkrai still inside of it. I heard Darkrai scream. Did Darkrai disappear forever? Did he die? No, that has not happened. He has suffered grievous damage and been banished to some unknown place. But wherever he may be, he lives. When he recovers from injury, won't Darkrai go back to his wicked ways? That remains to be seen. Because when Darkrai entered the dimensional hole, he began to time travel. At that precise moment, he was struck with Palkia's attack. Remember what Darkrai said about Nina's arrival from the future? Darkrai attacked during time travel, so Nina got hit with amnesia. So just like Nina, it's likely that Darkrai has lost his memory as well. Darkrai lost his memory? Yes. Darkrai will likely never recover his memory, and he will wander lost through the world. We are done with him. He will not likely expand the distortion of space again. I will return to Spatial Rift. I foresee no reason to ever return here. Farewell. Well, that is that. Shall we also go back? Yep. Let's go home, Nina. back to Treasure Town. And that's how our fight against Darkrai ended. When we returned to Treasure Town, we were thrilled by how excited everyone was at our return. We had been fully fooled by Darkrai, so I had thought that neither Nina nor I had a place in this world. But when everyone surrounded us and was glad to see us back, that's when I finally thought, it's wonderful to be alive. Little Azurill woke up from his nightmare. I'm so glad that everyone was well. I remember what Wigglytuff said. Every Pokemon in the world exists for a reason. Even the ones that mean harm to others. Even that Darkrai. After all this, my adventures with Nina will continue. We'll see many things, and we'll make new discoveries. We have gone back to Luminous Springs since then, though we still can't evolve there. However, we can exist here. We can live here. And that alone is something that we should be happy and grateful about. That's what I finally learned. Yes, Nina. Thank you for always being with me. Let's keep on exploring. May our friendship last forever. How cute. The next morning. Good morning, Nina. Let's make it another great day. It's the same message after all that. And Cresselia, the $3,500 bill for the Reviver Seeds, yeah? Hi. Thanks to you, Nina and Luvi, that Darkrai was stopped from carrying out his wicked scheme. My job here is done. Sincerely, thank you. Cresselia, what about you? What are you going to do now? I've pondered many possibilities. May I join Team Fluffy Gals? Pardon? Cresselia and our exploration team. If I'm not a burden, I very much hope that you would accept me on your team. Will you have me? Not at all. You're no burden. We'd love to have you. Right, Nina? Yeah. I think it should stay Cresselia. Thank you so much. Oh, for sure, Cresselia. Thank you for joining us. Wait, I probably should save again. Damn, that was a roller coaster. Oh, back to the old grind. Ah, yes, I've heard. You defeated Darkrai. That's the Nina and Luvi I revere. So fantastic. Oh, Team Fluffy Gals, I thank you sincerely for stopping the spreading nightmare. Yeah. There's a few things I want to do before we stop. Surfer Rock. What? This is just here. I feel scammed. Oh, an EV card. Whoa. Hold on. A Okay, we already have an EV card. So it just has EV card in glowing mode just sitting here. I like how we went so many streams without an EV card, and now it just drops three on my lap. It's like, hey, heard you need an EV card. If it wasn't for the fact that it's getting rid of the EV tail and EV evolve charm, I would go ahead and make this, but that's just it. We need to get Luvia into a Vaporeon, and that is where we may stop, like, the whole playthrough. I don't know if there's any more. That's the thing. See, we still can't evolve, so I'm trying to figure out when that possibly starts or happens, you know? But essentially, quite literally, the game ender is getting Luvia to evolve. That's kind of like the quest, deep down. A voice emanates from somewhere. You who seek awakening, this is Luminous Spring. You seek a new evolution. Yep. They're not able yet. This is strange. So there could be 1 to 2 more streams, because there is there's a vital item that I need in order for Luvia to even evolve. And I have to figure out how to procure that. But for now, that is going to be it from me. It is getting late, and I should, I got to get some things printed. Okay, so I got a printer, and I still haven't even brought it in for my car. Boy, I'm going to wake up the household trying to get that in. So, guys, something I haven't really said, and I know Fight Puppy's here and Zoldo's here. I don't know who all's here, because we have 16 people, and I greatly appreciate everybody being here and sticking around from Giro and Dakota. Friday, there may not be a stream in the afternoon, because I'm going to my first ever furry convention. It's coming to my town. Like, it's like right down the road. I've never been to a furry convention, but I have been to 2 other conventions that were not furry, but there were furries there. I mean, they were, you know, a minority compared to everyone else, because, you know, it wasn't really a centered, you know, get together for furries. But hey, this is the very first time I've ever went to a furry convention, and I gotta get a badge printed, which I did not have time to draw in the hectic bullshit that I went through with Helen. I did not have time to draw me a picture, and I'm not gonna reuse art that, well, I mean, I could reuse art, but the point is the badge is already made, and I basically just went into VR chat and posed around a bit, and then put a Z next to it. That's not really a good badge. But I'm also going to be trying to print out some cards, and the QR, my badge is also going to have a QR code on the back, that link to my Twitch. So hopefully I can hand out some cards and stuff like that to people who might want to check out the channel. I'll just be like, hey, do you guys watch Twitch? You know, check me out sometime, you know, just to get my name out there, you know? And I mean, it's local, it's like a local convention, but like, I'm sure people from out of town is going to come in, you know, because this is a pretty kind of big event. I can't really say which convention. Are you going to laminate it? I do not have a laminating machine, sadly. and I just don't have enough time to do that. But my friend did lend me a badge case. So it's like a little card slot that, you know, I can stick it in. But anyway, that is the plan for Friday. There will be a Friday evening stream, and I'll probably recount everything that happened. I don't know if I'm doing Pokemon Unite at that time, or if I want to do some art, but we'll see. Hectic week, guys. Helen really threw a wrench in things. But we're back, and it's going to be a good week, I hope. We'll be back with Explorers of Sky on Saturday evening, and the Saturday morning, I'm not sure yet, so we'll get there. Let's see if there's somebody I can raid. There's a very rare Z hiccup. Whoa! Fenrir Wolfen is popping. He's got 120 viewers. Do I want to raid them? Or do I want to raid Shrouded? Thank you, Dakota, and thank you for being here still. And the raid and stuff. Let me go ahead and... Let's raid Shrouded. Crowded. I want to raid someone, because we got a crowd here. They're playing Visions of Mana. If you guys are cool with that, just stick around real quick. I sadly have to go back to work tomorrow, but let me get that Wolfie raid message. This has been a great stream, and the Raiders have made it even better. I'm glad to have finally gotten over that cliffhanger and understood what happened with Palkia and stuff, and Darkrai. So, we're not done with this yet. We probably have quite a couple more streams of this before we stop. But the ultimate goal is to get Luvii to evolve. Alright, until next time, guys, have a good night's rest, and I will catch you guys Friday evening. Oh, thank you for the follow, Moss. Good to see you. And we'll see you Friday. Bye for now.